spec-wise, the A1 is a lot more powerful than most Android One phones. It packs a Qualcomm Snapdragon 625 processor, while most of its Android One competition run on slower Snapdragon 400 series chips. It also sports two 12-megapixel rear cameras, similar to the ones found on Xiaomi's flagship Mi 6, which offer 2x optical zoom as well as portrait mode. But if you're thinking that Xiaomi came up with a completely new phone from scratch, that's not exactly the case. The A1 is actually known as the Xiaomi Redmi 5X in China, but now repackaged for the global market. That's not necessarily a bad thing, because it's a sweet phone for its price. And if you've hated the fact that Xiaomi's phones run Xiaomi's custom MIUI, the good news is that the A1 is all Android with none of the distractions, except for the camera app, which is from Xiaomi. Quick specs. Qualcomm Snapdragon 625 processor. 5.5-inch Full HD, 1920x1080 pixels, display. 4GB RAM, 64GB onboard storage. 3080mAh battery, dual SIM support.